Jeffrey Combs plays an evil computer in Lower Decks, whose whole thing is trying to take control of ships. If he succeeded in taking over a
Federation starship,
all the Jeffrey's tubes would become Jeffrey tubes.